There is a world of shadow and darkness.
She's worth $5,000 a week, man. Put her on the streets.
A world we never see.
We have a 14-year-old brought in last night. Been in town 72 hours. Gang raped, abandoned.
A realm of secret appetites and hidden passions.
If she wasn't enjoying it, why didn't she cry for help?
Because of shame.
A realm where nothing is taboo.
It was Duke who put you out on the street. He made you turn tricks.
Duke was good to me.
Charles Bronson.
Everybody on the floor, now!
Kinjite, Forbidden Subjects.
Fumiko is our daughter, and she's just a young girl.
It is different in Japan. A daughter like Fumiko-san would be an innocent.
I can imagine how that guy must feel, being the father of a teenager.
Hi, Daddy.
Would you rather she were in the back seat of the car somewhere?
Rita's your daughter. She's not your wife.
Every desire becomes obsession.
Somebody cops a feel off Rita on the bus, and you're behaving like she was raped or something.
And every obsession explodes into violence.
I have this feeling of revenge that's eating my gut.
We're all beset with demons. Every one of us.
You make a living selling little kids. I'm going to put you out of business.
Bronson.
That's justice.
Kinjite, Forbidden Subjects.